I'll grab all that fleet, all those fleet flowers, and I'll mark this. Probably beat him. Maybe we can head to the village. Man, my shield don't even stay up. I can't even do enough damage to him like I want to. And this one, that's the one going towards the other village. There. This is where we get across to get to the, yeah. Difficult. East Cave. Mm-hmm. I gotta use a bomb on this thing? What the hell? Oh, a Zora shield. Taking us to know the main path.
Thank you.
Oh, something new that fell over that edge. Keep climbing up here, eventually we'll make it to the I'm not going down there. Yeah. I don't have no fast one. There we go. Oh, we just found a cave. Almost a death trap. This one for. Oh, this is another simple one. Okay. it was close. This is bullshit, bro. Come on. They started me off back at a good spot.
Thank you.
Where the Amber at? Amber only gives 4? Damn. What can I get rid of? Nothing. I'm saying thank you. Questions explained. It's about the blood moon. Some nights, no matter what the moon phase. Still rises full and red precisely at midnight. The whole sky turns crimson, and then defeated monsters appear again. The blood moon. It's my life's work to research this event. Why do the monsters revive? What connects them? Fairy tonic. What is the pump? Okay. Taken care of. I just gotta get to that damn village. That's what we gotta get to. It's that woman again.
Sabak. Oh.
Oh, we still ways off. Hip. At the village? Nah, still got ways to go. To live for food. Food is live for me. The strange medical horn like thing gave me on the road. It was definitely inedible. If it were from a monster, I could cook it or boil it, make some medicine, and find some way to get it into my stomach. So what creature is this from? I was told it fell from the sky during an upheaval. Perhaps I tried to eat something beyond my understanding. The wonders never cease. Some ways to get to